4938th Way in the Maximo Moorings. Unit is 205 on the second floor. There is an elevator. They're undergoing some renovation right now with the windows in this building. Building number is 4900. It's toward the back of the community. You're going to hear a lot of noises because they're doing exterior repairs. This is the kitchen. Motion sense activated. Lovely mirrors. They seem to have liked them back then. This is the repairs on the windows. They're putting new windows in. This is a very popular community just based on the location alone. You're close to the Maximo Tiki restaurant. Easy access to Bradenton and Tampa via I-275. Nice big patio. I see no sense in having carpet out here, but that's no big deal. Nice big patio. There's the marina right over there. They have a patio door going into the master bedroom. Once again, this is the window repair being done. Good size bedroom. Two bedroom, two bath. take you back up front here. This is the guest bathroom. I guess you could make this one a master. Windows being replaced.